This is called The Little Boy with the Mandolin.
His little fingers could hardly reach.